Patterns on this flower are so strange. This isn't a cave. It's a room.
Hey guys, Amber from the Vault here, back with more Horizon Zero Dawn. I was coming out here to get a metal flower and ran into a ruin. So if my microphone sounds a slight bit different here than it did like a second ago, I'm not sure if I said anything. It's because I had my other pair of headphones on. I wasn't planning on actually recording. Oh, I can't go in there. So we're going to go ahead and explore this, see what we can do.
Red light. I'm not getting in. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Okay.
There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more.
Okay, I still need another one. Alright. I wonder if we know where those are. Let's see. Oh, okay, this is the Ancient Armory quest. Alright. That's what we're doing. Look at that, there's some kind of like outfit in there. Well, anyway, guys, I just wanted to show you that I found this. I was a little taken aback. I was looking for those metal flowers. I wanted to sell them to that guy in Meridian. This just kind of came out of nowhere. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'll transition back to when we're actually doing the mission. But I wanted to go ahead and show you guys that I had found something. So I'll be back, guys. Hey guys, Amber from the Vault here, back with more Horizon Zero Dawn. Now see, if you remember last time we were in Meridian, we had gotten a side quest. I'm gonna go ahead and show it real quick. Fatal Inheritance. And this was the guy who wanted us to clear the machines out of his father's house. Now I was on our way to our next adventure when I realized that I had never actually completed this. So let's go ahead and get this done. I have a feeling it's gonna be pretty quick. I've actually been doing a lot of the tutorials. So there are tutorials in this game every time you get a new weapon, and I have not been doing them. So I decided I was going to go ahead and start doing those. They give you a little bit of XP. There's not a lot you get out of it, but you do get everything that you take off the machines, so that's pretty helpful.
That thing looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed.
Yeah, great. It's a Ravager. We like these. There we go. I wonder if this counts as killing the machines. Probably not. But at least if I own him, he'll fight everything else for me for a while. And then I'll be able to set up some traps for him. So we're gonna go ahead and use the fire wire on this guy. Let's see. Go ahead and attack me. You're just gonna get taken out by that guy. I can't ride him, can I? No. There we go, let's see. Woohoo! There we go. Nice. Okay. So let's use our time with this guy to set up some traps. Because soon enough, he will not be on our side. I know I have to take them all out in here. Make a nice box worth of traps here for us. Alrighty then. Alright guys, so the show begins. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get inside my little square of protection. Set up a couple more of these. Once I shoot him, he will no longer be on my side, so all I gotta do is wait to shoot him. Alright, let's go. Now they are sensitive to fire. So that's exactly what we want to do. Alright. Go ahead and let him come towards us. Now Ravagers, I've noticed, are just fucking kick-ass awesome. Come on. Oh, are you just gonna do this thing? So some of them will do this. They won't actually come after you. They'll just keep shooting you from afar. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We gotta keep running. There we go.
I wonder what made these machines attack without warning.
Alright, I'm assuming we're going to investigate inside. Yep, there we go. Let's go ahead and clean this up. Hey, there's something over here. What's this? Okay. Ooh, there's still people inside. Well, we'll get to you in a second. First, I'm gonna go ahead and steal everything in your house. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Yes.
Hello? Oh, thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead. Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
Alright, so this is not, what I thought it would be. I thought we were just gonna go and, you know, kill a few machines and walk away. Let's go check this room she was in. Nope. Some kind of pantry, I'm assuming. There's no way to go upstairs. Alright, let's go outside. I have a feeling it's out here we need to investigate. There we go, something over there.
A key. Wonder what it unlocks.
Okay. Workshop key. That could be inside or that could be over here. I feel like that would be a separate building. Maybe here? I don't know, I just feel like it should be a separate building. Let's see, what's this?
Never know.
Oh, we can always use some herbs.
I need to get in there and look at that thing.
Someone's attracting them here, aren't they? I was wondering if maybe it was like a Jurassic Park where they were holding a baby or something.
That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines and kill everyone on the estate.
Ooh. I think your brother might be evil. I don't know. Just thinking.
I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Ranaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ranaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself.
Not gonna lie, that was pretty incredible. Let's go ahead and trade out our rope caster real quick. Oh, I hate Glint Hawks. They are the bane of this game. The bane of my gaming existence at the moment. It used to be shitty platformers, but now... Oh, they're the fucking Glint Hawks. So I never profess to be the best at video games, by any means. But, Oh shit, this game teaches me just how bad I really am. There we go, now I can focus in. Whew, this is taking far too long. I'm wondering actually while we're doing this if there's a tutorial I can be knocking out of the way. So the tutorial's actually... Is he actually down? Nope. So the tutorials that you do, they ask you to use a specific weapon for something. So sometimes they ask you to use like a certain sling or whatever. It's usually when you get a new, from my experience, it's when you get a new weapon. I'm not sure if there's another way they use the tutorials, but I thought for sure I'd be too far away for that one. It's like you had to rope sling down some guys, that kind of thing. So there's probably something I could be doing right now. But I just don't, I want to stop and check. Glen Hawks are just absolutely horrible. They are impossible without that rope caster. Now you can take a, like a freezing potion so that you're not as sensitive to freezing. Which would be the smart thing for me to do, but I have yet to do it. I don't usually use the potions like I should. Glenhawks definitely aren't that bad, though, once you can get them on the ground. Get our critical hit in there. Woo! Alright, we'll talk to her in just a second. I wonder if we can harness that machine collar thing. Because if we could do that and then override them, I mean, that would be kind of cool. Let's see, where is she? There we go. That would actually be kind of cool, though. Oh. See, sometimes this game makes no sense. It'll tell you to go somewhere that doesn't make any sense. Let's talk to her now.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Awesome. Alright, so she gave us a reward box. Not too bad for a little side mission. That was pretty cool. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead. I'll transition back to when we figure out what our next mission is going to be. Not sure yet. I want to take a look. We'll see whatever's closest here. But I did want to go ahead and get this out of the way. So thanks so much guys. I'll see you in just a second. Hey guys, we're here in another corrupted zone. So I was actually leaving the estate, which you'll see, it's actually not too far away, it's over there. I was leaving the estate and realized that there was a corrupted zone over here I'd never dealt with. So, as you probably know by now, corrupteds are sensitive to fire. Here's the thing though, there are fucking corrupted glinthawks. Oh, I hate glinthawks already, but now you add corruption to them. Damn, Becky. Damn. Okay. So we got a couple corrupted scrappers here. Got those glinthawks. I'm thinking... Oh god, there's like three of them, isn't there? There might even be more than that. Oh, damn. If we can take out these dumb scrappers first, that might be helpful. And the great thing about scrappers is you can just stick these right over their paths. And they are none the wiser. Just a lot of patience here, taking out scrappers this way. It takes a lot of patience. Oh, I no longer have a... There's no longer a track. Ooh.
Out of range.
Gotta be careful with them glinthawks. Okay, here we go. This is where that patience comes in. They'll walk into them. But you just gotta be patient. So I think with the glinthawks, what I'll probably do is end up using the rope caster, tie them down a bit. This game is all about patience, guys. All about patience. Oh man, so their strengths are freezing and corruption, because obviously they're corrupted. So we gotta be careful what we do. Let's throw a couple more of these out. I think we'll get that one. There we go. Throw one right here. That way if he moves. It's too far away to get too much of it. Dang it. There we go, there we go. Two down. One to go as far as the strappers, and then those three glint hawks. I am now looking forward to them. I think we're too far away for that scrapper. That's one of the things that's concerning me. Let's try this. Maybe if we shoot this power cell. I don't want to make too many of these because I'm probably going to end up picking up most of those. I've done that before. I don't want to be fighting both glint hawks and that asshole. This stupid scrapper, so let's go ahead and see if we can encourage him to walk right into a wire. There we go. One more step, buddy. One right in front of you. Just one more step. One more step. Let's see. This might work. There we go. Alright, now for the least fun part. Let's go ahead and wait until... I think these guys are going to calm down at some point. I think they kind of quit moving around to be able to handle them a lot better. There we go. Might be too far away for this. I'm gonna run, 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 run. Shit. Yeah, we weren't, too far away. Too much distance. Oh, we're seen now. There is no resistance now. We know where we are. Come on, come on, come on. Get lit on fire! Come on! Don't resist it. Here we go, here we go. Couple more hits, couple more hits, couple more hits. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. Okay, one down, one down, one down. Two more to go, two more to go. I don't think I can get it that high in the sky, but we'll try. Yes! Yes, we can! Oh, thank God. I have to say, it's definitely getting easier the more you fight them. I'm looking forward to actually doing the trials on these things. They're gonna probably be pretty badass. Drink, 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 drink! Quit shooting shit! Come on, girl, come on. One thing I have to say about this game is it seems to kind of chain. So if you tell it to do something, and then you decide you want it to do something else, it's already in the sequence. So it just kind of keeps going. Ah, oh, damn it, he fell right around there. So come on. Come on, come on, come on. Just one more, one more, one more, good one. Come on. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, one left, one left, one left. Woo! Definitely good to have practice with these stupid glint hawks. There we go. Woo! Oh, shoots! I'll tell you what, that rope caster, that thing is definitely a must-have. I never thought I would use either the tripwire or the rope caster when I first saw them. I have a tendency in games not to use the, not to use the weapons I should be using. Instead, to just use my base weapons over and over again. Real bad at that. There we go. Woo! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and clean this up, guys. And then we'll get back on our adventure. I know we keep doing a lot of sidetracking, but this game has so many sidetracking opportunities. And when I originally asked on Twitter, I did get a resounding yes for wanting to see everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue on, guys. And I'll see you back in a couple seconds. Alright guys, I was looking at the map getting ready to go to our next mission and I realized there's a bandit camp over here. And now that I'm looking at it, there's a corrupted zone over here. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and hit this bandit camp. We'll go ahead and finish this off. This will be the end of this video. And then next time I'll go ahead and continue on with the main mission. What I will do too, that corrupted zone, I'll go ahead and defeat it and I'll tack it onto another video so that we're not... See, we're not doing too many side missions in one video. Let's get back to the main story. I know it's been a little while because we keep running into side missions. And I'm going to try to do so. Mass Effect Andromeda is coming out pretty soon, and I do have a pre-order of it. Thank you so much to one of my amazing Twitter followers. His name is Bandit_JW. Go check him out. Give him a follow. Say thank you for me. I really appreciate it. So I will be playing that. I'll be putting that up on the channel as well. So I want to get as much done in Horizon as I can before that comes. I actually just got the notification that it's shipped. By the time this video posts, likely I will already have it in my hands. So I'm going to be trying to complete that this weekend. What I'm hoping is a lot of these side missions I really want to do, but I might have to just toughen up and let some of the side missions go. What I'll try to do, though, is if I can, I'll try to mass post some videos. I'm not here. Yep, I'm not here. Nope. Not here. And you don't know where I am yet. There we go. Whew, that made me nervous. I thought for a second we'd been caught. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and clean up as we go along because I'm thinking in this one. Yeah, I'm not seeing a whole ton of people. I wonder if I can get...
I'd have to ditch something.
Oh, dang it. Alright, give me 1 second. That's what I did, guys, is I made as much as I could of everything. Alright, let's go ahead and try to get... This guy's a heavy. So if we can get him out, that's important. Okay. There's somebody down there. Oh, looks like they're... I did not mean to do that. Just wasted an arrow. Let's see if we can get anybody on this side. I can't see him. This is what I want to try to do, though. This looks kind of like a weirdly shaped bandit camp. I'm going to try to see if I can get anything from up here. Search this guy. See if we can get anything. Oh, yeah, okay, we can see. Maybe? No, can't see that person. I was hoping we'd be able to see somebody from up here. Nope. Well... I really wish I could pick up that arrow. Okay, let's try this. It's hard when it's so dark. It almost makes you want to wait. There we go. That's one. See, I'm thinking he'll probably notice, right? And run over to him. Are you gonna notice? Because right now I feel like you're just hiding back there. can't really discern what's ahead and what's not. Oh, that sucks. Go ahead and continue this way. Like I said, it's really hard to tell what's ahead and what's not from here. Anything? Nope. I was hoping there might be a little window or something there. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Here's somebody. Never good when you don't get the headshot. Oh,
still sniffing around.
Always makes me nervous. Let's see. Let's see. Ooh, that's where all the,
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more.
Whoa, oh. What's up there?
Yeah, I heard him. Did somebody ask about me? That's what I took it as. Okay, there we go, there we go. Let's go ahead and just sneak over here. Might be something we can use. I seem to get a lot of crates for stuff like the tripwires. Thing is, I only ever use tripwires when I need them, you know? Okay, let's see if this guy stops for us. Want to keep him away from those, shit. He can see me. Main goal, keep him away from that alarm. There we go. Alright, let's see. Anymore.
Man down.
Yeah, there's one more over here. There we go, there we go. Let's make sure. There's one more. Well, at least one more, I should say. Ooh, shit. That was not good.
I'm gonna check that out.
There we go, there we go. Any more we can see from here? Oh, yeah. Obviously, this game is easiest when done in stealth. I can tell you that. It changes the whole gameplay if you don't play in stealth. I've tried a couple times to just kind of go in and balls to the wall. It's actually not as fun to me, which surprises me, because if you watch me play Dishonored, stealth is not usually my forte.
Whose body is that?
It's about to be yours. There we go. Is that a... Oh, it's a fire. That's why. Okay. A person I can't see yet. Okay. I'm not gonna clean up all these bandits. I've taken out way too many. Oh, that's the alarm. Okay, I was like, wait a minute.
Whose body
is that? The bandit right there. There we go. Alright, it looks like maybe just this last one? Maybe? Not entirely sure. Not sure we'll be able to snipe this one, though. Doesn't seem like there's really a good place to get up there. Except for whatever that wire was over there. Seems like that's what we might have to use. Nope, I'm not seeing any other life forces. Just that one. Alright, so I'm thinking what we have to do. There's like a wire.
The bandits imprisoned these people.
Yeah, there we go. I think we gotta get up there. Let these people out real quick.
Let's get you out of there.
It doesn't necessarily matter if you free the prisoners, because as soon as you liberate the camp...
Are you ready to move?
The prisoners are free anyway. They can help you, though. I think take people out. I think that's what they're kind of there for. Okay, come on, Aloy. Come on, girl. As soon as I see that person. Here we go. I guess we do gotta climb up here. There we go.
Yes!
Alright, guys, so as I said in the beginning, this is going to be the end of this video. I'm going to go ahead. I'm pretty sure that I marked it as side quest. Thanks so much for being here, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you want to see more of the main mission, go ahead and click into the next video. That's where we'll start those main missions again. Sorry there's been so many side missions here. I'm going to go ahead and put them on hold for a while, though, to get some of those main missions done. Yep, those. I don't know what happened in my mouth there for a second.